Jake Evans going after him. Dion swings it around for Gabriel Vilardi, but he's bumped by Monahan, who comes up with a pot for Evans. Tipped on there. Hellebuck had to be sharp. Stevens won the draw. Kovacevic with a shot off the stick in front. They'll try to find it, but it is grabbed by Jacek Pialbi, and he'll take off and bring it in the Canadian zone. Jacek Pialbi shot off the stick. Morgan Barron back to the line. Here's Sandberg with it. Throws it towards it, and it's off the post. Bouncing puck in front. Struble trying to clear it away.
Do a nice job of getting the entry, and then once they do that, they go really wide the defense from D to D, and that allows them to get an unbelievable shot. Sandberg does a nice job of getting that through traffic. It eludes Allen and
comes up onto the wing. Ullman tried to hold his own, went to dump it in and hit Pezzetta. Stevenson's got it. Throws it on net and hit the outside of the post.
It's the energy guys doing just that. Stevens does a nice job of holding onto this puck. Takes it to the net, looking to the short side. Hellebuck.
Monahan with a puck. Trying to go back to the line for Matheson, and a good stick by Iafallo will clear it. Jake Allen sets it up for Matheson. Got in trouble. Iafallo got it. And Brett Perfetti off the goal post. Evans to the point. Matheson throws it on net. Hellebuck the save. Evans tried to get to the rebound, but it was taken away in time by Morgan Barron. Matheson holds his own. Evans to Matheson. Shooting. Hellebuck. The stop, and they score!
Now, manages a great play here as the puck almost gets clear, but nope, Matheson seals the wall. He doesn't stop there. He gets to the front of the net, throws it off the shoulder of Hellebuck. You only get lucky bounces if you get to the net. And that's exactly what Anderson does. He fights to get to the front of the net, and he gets a fortuitous bounce.
Pionk tried a shot, and Struble will clear it high, knocked down by Pionk, and then Caulfield goes after Pionk. Here's Morgan Barron, great play, great shot, Allen the save, he goes after the rebound, and Jake Allen will cover it up.
Sealing the wall, getting the puck, a heck of a move by Barron, gets to the front of it, Jake Allen seals the short side, and makes a save.
Jacek Pialbi will backhand it in. Allen works it around the boards. Gustafson jammed it up. Here's Morgan Barron going to the net. Stopping by Allen. Rebound side of the goal. Jacek Pialbi just chipped it off the outside of the net.
The turnover in this fourth line has been really solid. Not only on the forecheck, but really strong play. Taking that to the net hard.
Checks up. Knocked down by Struble. Monahan at center. Hands it off for Struble. Gave it back to Monahan. Monahan. Colton in front, Evans with a shot, and Hellebuck made the stop.
A real heads-up play here by Struble against a really fleet-of-foot Ehlers. Because of his skating ability, he's able to stand his ground and then join the rush. He gets an opportunity net front.
He'll get it in tight. Anderson trying to slide it across, and Nate Schmidt was lying down to block it. Rolling in on it again, other shot, tipped by Gallagher. Anderson with the net, they score! Christian Navorat banks it home. Play goal, and it's 2-0 Montreal, but the officials are having a discussion here, and Hellebuck was arguing right after it, saying it's a hand pass.
Brandon Blandina and Garrett Rank and linesman Michelle Cormier and Ryan Daisy are doing the due diligence to discuss what they saw on the ice.
So did Anderson get his stick on it after he played it with his hand?
I think it touches his backhand as he goes to get control of the puck. Watch here. Touches his backhand right there. Hops over the stick of Hellebuck.
I don't know. That's a bouncing puck. That's why I think Hellebuck thought it was his stick that made.
After conferring with the other referees, we have a good goal on the ice.
Having a look at what they see, and the fact that this is taking a little bit of time, I think they're having that same debate. Is there any look that
after the coach's challenge video review, it was determined that the call on the ice was confirmed, we have a good goal.
Sandberg reaching in on him, grabbed by Josh Anderson. Anderson breaks free with it. Dvorak, back to Barron, over to Ullinger with a drive and a club save made by Connor Hellebuck.
Assistant coaches. Besides, there's enough time with 26 seconds to face off in the offensive zone to give that number one unit another crack at it.
Not a clean pass. Evans trying to clear it out. Shifley right on top of him. Savard steps into Velarde. Now it's picked up. Here's Velarde. Got it towards the net. Allen doesn't know where it is, and Shifley tried to bank it off from an end. Ehlers skates it in down low. Nikolai Ehlers around the net with it. Ehlers back out front, shooting, missed on the short side. Morrissey will pick up the rolling puck. Morrissey hands it off. Shifley left it at the line for Ehlers. Nikolai Ehlers to Morrissey, firing off the leg. Scores! Velarde tucks it in the open side, and the Jets are on the board.
Smell blood when they've got a team on the run, and it all starts with Velarde's ability to sustain the puck battle. It ends up coming up with a puck and takes it to the middle of the ice, showing off the brute strength and the skill to get that to the net, and it doesn't stop there. This line continue to work, get pucks to the net, and yes, you get a fortuitous bounce when you do the right things. Velarde does a great job finding that puck, not panicking. Likely to be back out here.
Velarde up to center. Velarde tries to go in for Fetty with a shot, and Allen made the stop as Savard will clear it.
He's been skating and getting those chances off the rush on the power play. A nice chance.
Winnipeg out shooting Montreal 8-1 here in the third. Trying to get the equalizer. Tie this thing up. Caulfield bumped by Shifley. Caulfield breaks free in front. Suzuki with a chance and a big stop by Connor Hellebuck.
Ability to win puck battles along the boards and create plays, and that's exactly what he does here as he gets pinched off, but he wins the battle and he finds Suzuki in that quiet area who gets denied.
Here's Nemestnikov with it. Takes a hip check from Kovacevic, stuffing it in with a follow after it on the far side. Flip back to the point. Settled down by Pionk. Over to Brendan Dillon. Hands it off. Nemestnikov shot, scores! Call it for Buddy. Banks in the rebound!
The pucks, they get pucks from low to high, they're winning the inside battle, and Trask getting the quick support, and lo and behold, Perfetti's the one who gets it to the point that he goes to the front of the net, goes to that quiet air, gets a fantastic bounce and makes no mistake, but it all starts with the board play by Perfetti. He's been looking to find his game, and his coach
predicts Suzuki. He'll switch sides. Suzuki to Caulfield, waiting, back to Barron, shooting, scores! Justin Barron wins the Barron Brothers Battle tonight with the overtime winner in Winnipeg, and the Canadians take it 3-2.
Barron to move in even closer and closer to the top of the circles. By the time he ends up shooting this puck, he shoots it from the top of the circle versus closer to the blue line. Hellebuck does his best to see through traffic. And it's game over. Watch here as Barron ends up getting that puck, that return feed.